Hello, friends, and welcome to Vlogoween Day 3.
If the moon is shining brightly, the owls are hooting lightly, I'll be appearing nightly. It's time for Halloween. Treats? Sweet! The witches will be brewing, their cauldrons all a-brewing, the ghosts will start their booing. It's time for Halloween. Meow!
Okay. So, for today's Vlogoween video, we're going to be decorating the tree. My little Halloween tree. We're going to be decorating the Halloween tree. And I know you're probably wondering, Emily, you don't have a tree. We're going to be putting it up today. I don't have a Halloween tree, like a specific Halloween separate tree like I wanted to get this year, because of course the at-home didn't have any purple trees, which is just crazy to me because they always have purple trees. But you know, I could have gotten a black tree, but I don't want a black tree, I want a purple tree, so I get to look for that. Until then, we're gonna take my normal Christmas tree, go ahead, set it up, get it all corded and everything, and just leave it up until Christmas time. And I'll, of course, you know, change it out, because, you know. Anyway, so with that being said, I'm going to go ahead and get started putting up the tree, and then I will talk to you guys probably once I start getting ready to actually decorate. So, with that being said, stay tuned, and I will talk to you guys later. Okay, so the tree is finally up and fluffed and ready to go. I'm gonna go and get all of the ornaments. Hi, Stella. I'm gonna go and get all the ornaments and we'll go ahead and get started, get ourselves some Halloween-y music going, and start decorating the tree. So yeah. Okay. So ignore the fans going in the background. I know they're probably really loud, but I wanted to show you guys what all we've got working with, what all we have to work with this year. So we of course have our new Hallmark ornaments from this year's Christmas in July drop. So I'll have to probably find batteries and stuff for that. This is probably my favorite Halloween ornament that I have, and it is the Haunted Mansion Hitchhiking Ghosts, and it has the opening scene. That's what it plays. Love him. Love it. Not him. Love them. They're so cute. I don't really have a lot of ornaments. Most of them are from last year. I have the full Nightmare Before Christmas collection from last year. We have our little Bigfoot that matches our new little witch. Let's see. Oh, and then I have the Monster Mash band collection. I love these guys. I really wish they like would add more members to the band, but they're probably not gonna do that. These are from 2019. We love them. There's a wolf, a Wolverine, a little Dracula, and a Frankenstein. And then to use as garlands for my tree, I bought a bunch of creepy cloth. I'm not sure how it's gonna show up on the green tree, but when I eventually get my purple tree, it will look super good. So yeah, we have our creepy cloth, we have our fun ornaments, and maybe if I could find a set really cheap, I'll get some Halloween colored bubbles, little balls, ornaments to fill in the spaces of the tree, because I don't think this is gonna fill the whole thing. So, with that being said, I'm gonna turn on some very copyrighted music and get to decorating, and please enjoy my copyright free music that I will be putting over this section. So yeah, let's get to decorating. Okay, so I'm officially done with the tree. It looks so good. I'm actually gonna end this vlog off with a little tree tour. I'm gonna turn off the overhead lights and really like press all the buttons and let you guys, you know, listen and have, you know, a little bit of fun there. And so yeah, with that said, thank you guys so much for watching. Please like and subscribe, and I will see you guys again tomorrow for Vlogoween Day 4. Bye, guys.
Yes.